The solar system comprises 8 planets and several smaller bodies, all of which are held together by the sun's gravity. In school, we were taught that the planets have well-defined orbits around the sun. But what if a planet other than the Earth suddenly disappears from the solar system? Would there be any effect on Earth if this happened? Let's find out. Imagine gifting a beautiful star map that shows the exact alignment of the stars on that special night. The night you got engaged, the night your child was born, or any other special moment in your life. Under Lucky Star's star maps accurately reflect the time and location of your chosen moment to create a truly unique representation of the night sky. Plus, they're astronomically verified by a NASA engineer, so you can be sure that you're getting an accurate and authentic portrayal of the stars. These star maps make the perfect gift for science lovers and sentimental souls alike. They're fully customizable with a variety of beautiful designs to choose from, and you get to pick the title for your treasured moment. Plus, they're printed on museum-quality, thick, matte art paper that's both gorgeous and long-lasting. Under Lucky Stars is thrilled to offer free shipping on all unframed and many framed star maps, and they ship globally so you can share your special moment with loved ones anywhere in the world. People around the world have been moved to tears by these star maps. It's the kind of gift that lets someone know just how much you care. So why wait? Order your personalized star map from underluckystars.com today and let the stars tell your story. Capture your most cherished memories and celebrate them in a way that's truly out of this world with Under Lucky Stars. Before we start with the thought experiment, we must remember one fundamental thing. Gravity. In the solar system, all the planets remain in their places thanks to the gravity of the sun. And in turn, each planet exerts different forces on the rest of the planets that depend on their distance and size. In this way, the smaller and more distant this planet is from Earth, the less we will feel its effects on our planet. And conversely, the larger and closer to Earth it is, the greater its effects will be. With that said, let's start with the closest planet to the Sun, Mercury. Mercury is the minor planet in the solar system and the closest to the Sun. Although it is not a giant planet, its closeness to the Sun makes it have significant gravity in the inner solar system. If Mercury suddenly disappeared from the solar system, it would impact the gravitational balance of the planets closest to it, especially Venus and Earth. First, the orbit of Venus would change. Mercury's gravitational influence is what keeps Venus's orbit stable. Without Mercury's presence, Venus could experience changes in its orbit, which would also change the Earth's orbit. Another intriguing effect of the disappearance of Mercury is that the Sun would have a more significant gravitational influence on Venus. Mercury's mass is a buffer that reduces the Sun's gravitational influence on Venus. Without Mercury, Venus would be more exposed to the Sun's gravity, which could affect the stability of its orbit, putting it a little closer to the Sun and further from the Earth. Consequently, it is possible that this would also move the Earth's orbit a little closer to the Sun. If this happened, it would be catastrophic for us, since by moving the Earth's orbit just a little closer to the Sun, we would receive more sunlight, and this would increase the temperature of the planet, causing changes in the climate and possibly a runaway greenhouse effect. We must remember that the mass of an object is not the only factor determining its gravitational influence. Distance also plays a role, and Mercury is very close to the Sun, but also very close to the Earth. As we mentioned in other videos, Mercury is the planet that spends the longest time close to Earth. So its sudden disappearance would cause significant changes to our planet. Venus. Venus is the second closest planet to the Sun and is known to be the hottest planet in the solar system with surface temperatures exceeding 460 degrees Celsius. If Venus suddenly disappeared from the solar system, it would significantly impact the gravitational balance of the inner planets and, of course, of the Earth. Venus is the second most massive rocky planet after Earth, so it significantly influences our planet's orbit. As in the case of Mercury, without the gravitational influence of Venus, Earth's orbit could change, moving closer to the Sun. This could have catastrophic consequences for the climate and seasons on Earth. Another effect would be visual, since Venus is the second brightest object in the night sky only after the Moon. So if it disappeared, we would also stop having our morning star. As with Venus in terms of mass and size, Venus is much smaller than the gas giants Jupiter and Saturn. However, the gravitational influence of a body in space depends on as much on its mass as on its position and proximity to other bodies. Although not a massive planet, Venus is strategically positioned in the inner solar system. Its orbit lies between Earth and Mercury and is close to the asteroid belt. As a result, Venus exerts a gravitational influence on many objects in the inner solar system. This gravitational influence of a planet on other celestial bodies is known as the disturbing gravitational effect. When two objects in space are gravitationally attracted to each other, their motion can change due to their gravitational interaction. In the case of Venus, its gravity can affect the orbits of other inner planets, especially those of Earth, Mercury, and Mars, as well as nearby asteroids. Therefore, if this planet disappeared, its effects on Earth would be enormous. Mars. If we were to remove Mars from the solar system, it would have several important effects on our planet. Although Mars is not a massive planet, it does have a considerable impact on the orbital dynamics of other planets. One of the consequences would be a decrease in the stability of the asteroid belt, a region of the solar system located between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Mars has an orbital resonance with the belt asteroids, meaning its gravitational influence exerts a periodic force on them. If Mars were to disappear, that resonance would be lost, leading to further instability in the asteroid belt. This could increase the possibility of collisions between asteroids, which could cause some of those asteroids to fall out of their orbit and head towards the inner planets, pulled by the Sun's gravity, and on their way could bump into Earth. That is to say that in a certain way, Mars is like a supervisor of a store that watches that everything is in order. In the same way, the gravity of Mars keeps the asteroids in that place. If we eliminate it, there will no longer be a force that keeps the asteroids in order, and there will be chaos. Another consequence of removing Mars is that it would affect future space exploration. For decades, Mars has been a prime target for space exploration and scientific research. There have been numerous successful missions to Mars, including recent NASA missions Perseverance and InSight. Removing Mars from the solar system would impact the future of space exploration and scientific research. If we remove it, we'd be left without the only planet besides Earth where humans could settle. Also, Mars affects Earth's orbital dynamics. Its gravitational influence helps maintain Earth's orbital stability. If Mars were to disappear, this could cause significant fluctuations in Earth's orbit and affect our planet's climate and habitability. Jupiter. Jupiter is the giant planet in the solar system, so its removal would have catastrophic effects on the dynamics of all the planets in the solar system, since it has an essential influence on other planets, asteroids, and comets. One of the most notable effects of removing Jupiter would be decreased protection against asteroid and comet impacts. Jupiter has a large mass, which allows it to exert an enormous gravitational force on objects close to it. This gravitational force protects the inner solar system, deflecting many potentially dangerous objects to Earth and other inner planets. Shoemaker-Levy 9's impact on Jupiter perfectly explains how this planet protects Earth from comet and asteroid impacts. In 1994, comet Shoemaker-Levy 9 had disintegrated into several fragments as it collided with Jupiter, resulting in a series of explosive impacts that created dark markings in the giant planet's atmosphere. This event demonstrated that Jupiter is a protective shield for the inner solar system, since it attracted and deflected the comet towards itself instead of allowing it to reach Earth or another inner planet. If Jupiter were to disappear, this protective shield would weaken, which could significantly increase the risk of asteroid and comet impacts on our planet. Another critical effect of removing Jupiter would be its impact on the orbital dynamics of the outer planets. Jupiter is so massive that its gravitational influence is felt by other planets in the solar system. If Jupiter were to disappear, the orbital dynamics of Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune could be affected, which in turn could have severe consequences for their satellites and planetary rings. Saturn. If Saturn suddenly disappeared from the solar system, it would drastically affect the other planets, most of which would be negative. One of the most apparent consequences would be the removal of Saturn's rings, one of this giant planet's most distinctive and well-known features. The rings are made up of small fragments of ice and rock orbiting the planet, and their disappearance would leave the solar system without its best attractions. Another significant effect would be the alteration of the outer planet's orbits, such as Uranus and Neptune. Saturn is massive, and its gravitational influence is essential in keeping the orbits of these planets stable and in balance. Without Saturn's gravitational influence, the orbits of these planets could undergo significant changes, which could negatively affect their weather conditions and the life that might exist on their moons. Not to mention, Saturn has 82 moons. Without Saturn's gravitational pull, the moons would break free of their orbit and be ejected into space, wreaking havoc in the solar system. In addition, Saturn also plays a vital role in protecting the inner solar system against dangerous objects like comets and asteroids. Like Jupiter, Saturn acts as a gravitational gatekeeper, attracting and capturing dangerous objects that might otherwise impact the solar system's inner planets. Loss of this protection could increase the risk of dangerous object impacts on Earth. Uranus. Uranus is a giant ice planet, the seventh in order from the Sun and the third largest in diameter. Being such a distant planet, its sudden disappearance from the solar system would not be felt on Earth, but on other planets and objects in the solar system. First, the lack of Uranus's gravitational influence would affect the orbits of nearby planets, such as Neptune, which would be affected more directly. This could cause disturbances in its orbit, affecting moons and other objects in its environment. In addition, the disappearance of Uranus would impact the distribution of the material in the Kuiper Belt, a region beyond Neptune that contains many icy objects, such as comets and dwarf planets. Uranus plays an essential role in the dynamics of the Kuiper Belt, so its disappearance could disturb the orbit of objects in that region, something very similar to what would happen to the asteroid belt if Mars disappeared. Another significant effect would be the disruption of the solar system's magnetosphere. Uranus has a uniquely strong magnetic field, which is tilted at an angle of 59 degrees to its axis of rotation. This magnetic field interacts with the solar wind and shields the solar system from charged particles and dangerous radiation from space. Without Uranus, the solar system would lose that extra protection, which could directly impact life on Earth. Neptune. Neptune is the eighth and last planet in the solar system, located at an average distance of 4.5 billion kilometers from the Sun. Being the farthest planet, if it suddenly disappeared, its effects would not be felt on Earth, but they would be felt on the solar system. Let's start with the obvious. Neptune's disappearance would impact the orbit of Pluto, which orbits the Sun in a highly elliptical orbit and sometimes comes closer to the Sun than Neptune. Neptune's gravitational interaction with Pluto helps stabilize its orbit and prevent it from getting too close to the Sun. If Neptune were to disappear, this could upset Pluto's orbit, causing it to change its orbit drastically. Neptune's disappearance would also impact the moons orbiting the planet. Neptune has 14 known moons, including Triton, the largest and the only one with a retrograde orbit, in the opposite direction of the planet's rotation. The loss of Neptune's gravity would mean these moons would break free and could be kicked out of the solar system or sucked into other planets. In addition, Neptune's disappearance would also affect the Kuiper Belt, a region of the solar system beyond Neptune that contains many trans-Neptunian objects, including asteroids and comets. Neptune's gravity holds these objects in place and helps prevent them from getting too close to the Sun. If Neptune were to disappear, these objects would have fewer restrictions on their movement, which could increase the number of comets coming into contact with the Sun and the inner solar system. Finally, Neptune's disappearance can also affect the orbital resonance of other outer planets. These planets beyond Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, are in an orbital resonance relationship, which means that their orbits are synchronized so that the planets are in specific positions relative to each other at specific times. The disappearance of Neptune could affect this resonance and possibly disturb the other planets' orbits. As you can see, although the planets are very far from Earth, everyone fulfills a particular function so that the Earth has the right conditions to host life. Their presence in our solar system has had a profound impact on the evolution of the Earth. If we were to remove just one, no matter how small or far away it was found, there would be enormous consequences for Earth and the entire solar system. And you, did you think there would be no consequences if a planet disappeared? Let us know your opinion in the comments.